What's up, explorers? How are we all? So we're gonna check out this place. I'll put plenty of information in there. In the video. Know exactly what it was. Hope you're all well. Foot's pretty much recovered now, so that's amazing. So I believe we found a way in, which is sometimes the hardest part, should I say, not always. Well, if it's actually hard, we generally don't do it. So there's a fair bit of damage here. I should have done this place ages ago when I first learnt about it. But because of the broken leg, I couldn't. Because you know, when you can't walk, it's pretty hard to explore. Damn, that's a big spider. Pretty hard to explore. We'll go and have a look in here, I reckon, and then we'll go up that way. So, from memory, this is where Aboriginals, stayed. Aboriginal women that had been through it, had nowhere to go, etc. This is where they stayed, so like I said, I'll put all the information in the video. And in the description as well. Broken glass, which is a pity. Spin to me out there, their names are on the doors still. Sort of. Thank you. I don't know. Go up the back up there. Maybe that takes us all around the top part. Oh, wait a minute, what's over here? Okay, staff room. Not much. Looks like the doors off the old fire stations. Damn. Doesn't that give off a creepy vibe, the old keys on the thing? I don't understand why explorers have to tag their name everywhere. It's just like, what the hell are you thinking, man? It's either with spray paint or they bring Nikos especially to do it. I'll go up in here and have a look. I've actually seen it where they tag their name. And then you go to the Instagram page and they've got their actual account, or private account, in the bio. So it's a great way to let people find the guy who broke into that place. I guess for some people breaking things is fun because they seem to do it everywhere. These rooms are heaps bigger than the ones down there. Possums here. Hell of a lot of possums here. Damn. I ain't going through there. Go up through this way. Let's go. Glass that can cut your neck open. So we bought rooms here. And every one of them has got names on the door. So it's pretty sad that bit, that the rooms were full in a place with so many. I don't think it was just, unless it changed what it was, but I don't think it was just girls here. Because there's definitely boys' names all over the doors. Teenage years. It's definitely true. We definitely should. Man, this dude's got an ensuite. Special. So under there, there's a pool. I'll try and get a shot of it. So you can see that metal covering the thing there. There's a room at the back there. I'm just wondering how to get to it. God damn. So I found a way down to the pool. I think I did anyway. In this place over here. So this is the office. Nope, nothing in here. is. That's about it, guys. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the vid. Much love. Urbex lens out.